Candidate Mitt Romney's back on the campaign trail today after officially accepting his nomination at the Republican National Convention. CNN's Emily Schmidt live in Washington with the latest on the Romney-Ryan ticket as they hit the road. Emily.
Hi, Tanya. Yeah, no time to rest for the Romney-Ryan ticket. After Mitt Romney gave the biggest speech of his political career last night, it was a really quick turnaround to get back to work. You know he's going to be in Cincinnati in just a couple of hours, but before that, he made a special stop in Louisiana.
Thanks, you guys. We love this country, and we're taking it back.
Mitt Romney's Florida send-off this morning was a bridge between the convention and a surprise detour from the campaign trail. Romney put aside a planned victory rally in Richmond, Virginia, and traveled instead to Louisiana to view storm damage from Hurricane Isaac. Vice presidential candidate Paul Ryan still went to Richmond, working to enforce what the ticket hopes is a post-convention surge. Ryan hammered home his running mate's themes.
How about last night, huh? Did Mitt Romney not show us the direction for the country?
President Obama spent this day on the road in Texas speaking to troops.
Because folks in Congress ought to come together and agree on a responsible plan that reduces the deficit and keeps our military strong.
Today, the White House announced a planned schedule change for President Obama. On Monday, he too is now going to Louisiana. He will be meeting with officials there to look at some of the damage from Hurricane Isaac and have a chance to review it for himself. That is, of course, before turning attention to his own party's convention. The Democratic National Convention kicks off next week in Charlotte. Tanya.
All right, Emily Schmidt, thank you very much.